What is this? Oh my God! What did you do? What is this, your cake? Where did you get this cake? Oh my God! Come here, Arya. Where is this coming from? Teach me. Draw. One is for me. You put.
The white one is Karina.
Oh yeah, you wanna make a cake? You wanna make a cake? Oh my God! You want to be a baker? Yeah? Okay. Did you taste this?
No.
How to do it?
I'm a fire creature. And then it's a 5 minutes.
Oh my God. Napasay pa 5 minutes. Dai.
You go there. You close the door. How you do it again? One cup of cacao.
And then the other one, the white one.
White one is ketchup.
And then put some sugar to taste. And then bake for 5 minutes.
Yes.
You're so smart, Arya.
Eat.
Is it nice?
Yes.
You said I bake it alone.
Mm.
That's why it's
like mama. Hmm?
How many minutes?
Mama help you also a little. Yeah. How many minutes?
You put there. How many minutes you put there?
6?
Yeah. Wait, what happened? Why is it like this?
What is 18?
Kulang ng oil and kulang ng sugar.
No sugar?
And too much. You put too much.
Cocoa?
Cacao.
Cacao. Ah! Cheers, Prost! Prost!
Sweet bean.
No Nutella?
6 PM, they come. Very earnest.
Oh my God!
I don't understand. Hello, ayan. Nagmamadali akong lumabas at saka madilim na siya dito, no? La size pa lang. Ay, medyo maliwanag pa siya actually. Kailangan kong pumunta ng downtown kasi kailangan kong bumili ng adapter para sa aking laptop. Kasi may mga ina-assist pa rin ako mga visa for Australia, mga Canada, mga US, ganun. So, hindi pala connect, magagamit yung charger ko sa German na outlet. So, kailangan kong bumili ng adapter. Tapos, hindi masyadong malamig dito. Nasa 5 degrees lang. Which is masaya siya. Ay, ma-award ako. Ay. Ako lang. Mag-isa lang tayo pumunta. And malapit lang naman dito yung mga 10 minutes walk lang ang train station. Tapos, it's a nice walk din. May highway, tapos medyo, parang residential area na may halong ano, may halong commercial. Medyo madilim na siya. Doon na lang ako mag-video sa ano, sa downtown. Oh my God, good morning, good morning. Ay, ang tawag dun. Hindi ako makatulog ng maayos. 3 hours, 4 hours lang tulog ko. Gising ako, kaya naisipan ko magluto na lang. At kumain. Tapos, kailangan kong labahan yung bedsheet ko. Tapos yung, ano ko kasi, allergic ako sa strong detergent. Isa rin yan sa mga allergies ko, so. Tapos ito siya nung uminom ko ng gamot para sa ubo dun sa Toronto. Bawal kasi ako ng mga pain relievers, lahat-lahat. Kaloka, isipin nyo ha, pag masakit ang ngipin ko, masakit ang ulo ko, masakit ang katawan ko, bawal akong uminom ng mga alaksan, mga ganun-ganun. Kailangan mo ramdamin yung sakit or else magagalito ka. Nilagyan ko na siya ng cream para ma-dry out yung ano, yung anong tawag dun? Ma-dry out yung wound kasi na nagiging rashes na siya. So hopefully matanggal siya ng rejuvenating. Nilagyan ko na siya ng ano para mawala yung peklat. Pero yun nga, yun ang problema. But yeah, meron kasi silang ano dito, may manok. So nagluto na lang ako ng adobo. Tinuluto ko. Ang bango. Pero tapos akong kumain. Ito na lang ako nag-check-check ako ng email. Tapos gagawa ako ng visa application for Australia kasi may nagpatulong sa akin for visa assistance sa Australia. So yun ang gagawin ko. And hopefully today maka-walk ako sa downtown. Malapit lang naman dito ang downtown. Actually part pa siya ng downtown. Kasi dalawang ano lang siya, dalawang train stops lang. Ganun. So yun siya. Tapos, kailangan ko labahan. Mabili na kami ni Papi ng yung sensitive na detergent. Para yun ang gamit na namin na hypoallergenic. Para that's what we're going to use para sa paglaba ko dun sa bedsheet tsaka bed covers. Hintayin natin yung mga bata magising. Tapos they're gonna go to school na. And dito lang tayo sa bahay. I'll try ko muna na makapag catch ng sleep. Kasi nga yung katawan ko. And then more so ano din ako mag bibili ako ng some other things pampaganda. So see you later muna. Security guard. Hello, guten morgen.
You are the security guard 24/7.
Are you working or you're being a security guard? Yeah, I cook because I cannot sleep because the bed is very itchy. I need to wash. No, I can wash it. I will just ask help out too. Yeah, it's the detergent. I told you, it's a detergent
detergent.
I'm allergic.
Allergic to detergent. It's a sensitive soap.
We already bought
the sensitive soap. We just need to wash it again. It wakes me up scratching my body. And I have very long nails. My body is already... Yeah. And ayan, oh my God. Arya? Nakapag-prepare na tayo because we're gonna go to the city. Tapos... Can you say to baby Johan? Say hi.
I'm eating.
Oh, she's eating. Oh my God. See, she's a very smart girl. I really like this girl. But she doesn't... You like me also? No? Yes.